For me, it was a 15-year struggling match.
It was a surprising thing to realize that there was a continuity between Scripture, what the early church taught, what the Catholic Church still taught.
It's so real and so natural that we're not perfect, and yet we're called to be perfect. And so each day I can try to be a little bit more perfect by God's help.
Witness the Holy Spirit at work in a new episode of Catholics Come Home, here on the Global Catholic Network, EWTN.